Hey guys, how's it going? Today I'm proud to present to you 2017 brand spanking new VW Passat. In this video I'm going to show you the interior as well as the exterior of this car. Here's the key. Let's start the engine. Let it run for a while. Lock, unlock and turn button. Also, this car comes equipped with a smart key access system. Right now the car is unlocked. To lock it, tap this area. It's quite easy. And to unlock, grab a handle. And there is a sensor behind. The light and wide opening doors. Sounds like 90 degree, providing easy entry and exit. C-turn interior. Very nice looking. This car has 6 airbags. Not bad. And this display is just amazing. 3-spoke design, fully wrapped steering wheel, high gloss black finish. You can also start the engine, put your foot on the brake and then hit button start. Very smooth startup, very flat steering wheel, loud horn, sport grips up top, manual tilt and telescopic, of course. Not bad. This car has automatic lights and automatic rain sensing. Windshield wipers right now. Let's send headlight, front rear fog lights, as well as high beam and headrest lights as usual. Your center lock right here. All four windows in this car are fully automatic in both directions, up and down. As you can see, not bad. Four windows and your sunshade. Power window lock. Use this joystick to adjust the mirrors. And of course, power volume. You can find your LED welcome lights right there. They're elegant door handles. Alright guys, right now let's open the hood and take a good look at the exterior of this car. This car doesn't have power moonroof, chrome accent window frames. Full LED tail lights. LED license plate lights, single exhaust, rear parking assist, and your tow hack right there. LED third brake light and rear defrosting glass. Multi-spoke aluminum rims, 17-inch measuring 215-55, front vent lid disc brakes and rear solid disc brakes, Hankook tires, beautiful factory rims, LED turn signal kits, exterior mirrors, very bright. Your VIN number, VIN code. Full LED adaptive headlights with auto cornering and auto leveling function, headlight washers, front parking assist and halogen fog lights. front grille. This car has inline 4, 16 valve, dual head cam, 1.4 liter, turbocharged engine. It produces 150 horsepower and 250 Nm of torque, maximum speed of 220 km per hour. 0-6 time is 8.4 seconds. Combined fuel consumption for this car is around 5.5 liter per 100 km. The car is front wheel drive and the fuel tank is around 70 liters. Independent of pressure stress suspension with under all around front and multi-link suspension out back. Main rivals for this car is Toyota Camry, Mazda 6, Ford Mondeo, Honda Accord and Kia Optima. The trunk space is around 586 liters. Yes, you can find a manual adjustment for the passenger seat. Of course, sit high, recline, and our lumbar sliding right there. Seats are quite comfortable. Sliding right here. So, guys, this VW Passat is just amazing, how it handles, how it drives, fuel economy is just very surprising, and all the functions. Love this car, absolutely love it. Beautiful analog clock, and of course your camera activation right here, wood guidance lines when you turn the wheel, trajectory lines. Of course, your passenger back indicator right here. Glove box is lockable. Very deep, light in velour. Phone holder right here. Card holder and pen holder. SIM card integration. SD1, SD2, cooled, and mode illumination, of course. Alright, guys, let's see what we got here. That's your main menu for the radio, band, and FM, as you can see, your station list right here. Quite easy to use, actually. Let's see, then manual tuning and general settings. Then your media, sauce, you can choose between jukebox, SD card, USB, auxiliary, to stream audio, and Wi-Fi hotspot, CD, DVD. Nice. And settings. Right here. Help.
What do you need help with?
Radio.
You can say, listen to the radio or station, followed by a radio station.
Alright, guys.
SD card, this source is unavailable.
It's kind of funny. Help?
What do you need help with?
Media?
You can say the name of a source or say, select track or select album.
Play more.
Did you mean parks?
Nope.
Please say the name of another POI category or say, enter POI again.
Cancel.
Cancel.
Alright. That's your navigation basically. You can choose your destination. It's quite easy. Points of interest, different view, 3D, media, alright. Very comprehensive system indeed, love it. Change the view, 3D view, day, nighttime mode, settings, ride options, as you can see. Avoid tunnels, toll roads, manage memory, top speeds, alright. Version information, then waypoint mode. Then your traffic, core information, air conditioning, front fog lights, driving data, since start, and since reviewing. Bullet trainer helps you to save fuel just a little bit. Vehicle status, as you can see. Turn off the ESC, tires, alright. Then light. Background lighting right here, different area. Can just brightness, doors, so on and so forth. Alright, mirrors and wipers, opening and closing instrument cluster. Eco tips, so on and so forth. Speed warning, units, time and date. Very comprehensive system indeed. Service. And back to factory settings. And this main menu, App Connect, Mirror Link, information, your QR code, settings. Not bad indeed. General settings for the system, screen right here, then time and date. Language, you can choose your desirable language right here. Units, Bluetooth, system information, copyright information. So in general, not bad. That's pretty much it for this menu, guys. Dual zone fully automatic climate control. Your fan speed right here. One touch automatic, rest, sync. Temperature adjustment right here for the driver and for the passenger, of course. Like so. It's quite easy. Rear defrost, of course, right there. The different modes, face, knee, etc. Recycle settings. Three-stage heated seats for the driver and for the passenger, high, medium, low and off. Not bad. The steering wheel, air sunshade control right here. Awesome. Of course, your two cup holders right there. An ashtray, adjustable armrest, soft, USB and auxiliary integration. So in general, not bad. Map lights up top for the rear, like so. Vent mirror with very soft LED illumination. Sunglass contents also padded, of course, and SOS emergency roadside assistance. Illumination, very good visibility in this car. Very nicely equipped for its price. Your tire pressure right here. And you can find manual source power adjustment for the driver's seat, power lumbar, recline, manual sliding, leather center right here, very convenient, and seat height is manual, adjustable headrests and seat belts. Glove compartment for the driver, your pedals, onboard diagnostics right there, aluminum entry guards. Yeah. stickers, switchers right there, storage compartment. Cruise control settings right here, you can raise and lower the volume basically. 10 speakers, sounds pretty good. Reconfigurable display, voice commands and telephone controls for this display right here. It's quite easy. All right, let's see what we got here. Side temperature and your digital clock right there. Driving data, consumption, oil temperature, warning at speed, average speed, distance travel, traveling time, fuel quantity, range, consumption. All right, vehicle status, telephone, audio, and views. All right, you can choose classic. Very nice. Then speed and gear, consumption and range, efficiency, and navigation. All right. Let's choose navigation. And you can see whole map right here. Awesome. Now, let's see what kind of noise this engine produces. Very smooth engine indeed. And here's your light indicator controls right here and intermittent vibe controls right there. You have pedal shifters, minus for the downshift and plus for the upshift. Beautiful analog clock, DS3 transmission, rear view camera, what kind of lines, sport mode of course, plus for the upshift and minus for the downshift. Turn off the auto start and stop function. Not bad. Electronic parking brake to engage or to support and to disengage. Put your foot on brake and then press it with auto hold function. Very nice put together here. You can definitely feel this true German quality. Back seats is default 60-40 split. Your chest anchors, adjustable headrests, of course. Manual sunshades right here. Lot of space, there's no problem. Legroom is quite okay, headroom is pretty good. Interior illumination up top, exquisite VW interior. Rear vents, heated seats, 3-stage for the driver and for passenger. Your temperature adjustment, power supply, 150 watt. Sound at all. ISOFIX system, of course, is available. Soft armrest, cup holders, through. Not bad. Storage pockets right here. Alright, guys, right now, let's check trunk space, shall we? Power trunk. Very good size. First aid kit, power supply, nursery back hacks, and full size spare tire, tools and jack, plus warning triangle right there. If fuel cap. Amazing car inside and out. Well guys, hope you enjoy my in-depth look in this 2015 brand spanking new VW Passat. Thanks for watching and take care guys.